It still fascinates me.
The incredible beauty of the universe.
I call it a marathon and not a sprint.
We never wanted to be in second place.
Whatever I wanted to do, I felt that I could do it. We're scratching our skin. We wound it. We injure it. And every 4 weeks' time, you've got a brand new skin surface. When I first chose skin as a model system to study, we knew virtually nothing about these skin cells. I grew up in a family that was very concerned about doing something with your life that is meaningful in helping people.
Elaine Fuchs's investigations of the skin started with understanding its basic biology. What makes our skin grow?
I had spent a good decade of my career working on keratins at a time when my colleagues really questioned my sanity. And so I began really from the ground up.
Fuchs spent her early career understanding the protein keratin.
We learned in our studies that these are proteins that assemble into fibers. It's almost like giving the cell a framework, like giving a building a steel network. These keratin proteins really make the difference and really provide mechanical strength. Without the proper keratin network, the cells are like eggshells. As long as you don't put mechanical stress to the egg doesn't break. But as soon as you put mechanical stress to the egg, in this case to the skin, the cells just break underneath the stress.
Fuchs worked on inherited diseases and discovered the genetic basis for two debilitating and blistering skin diseases.
It took me a period of 3 decades to learn enough about skin biology that we could really start to tackle where are the stem cells? Why is it that these cells are capable of repairing wounds?
Stem cells are used to grow new tissues, especially for burn patients. Today, Fuchs hopes her work with stem cells will lead to the development of new drug therapies targeted for skin diseases.
Now that I'm comfortable with the uncomfortable, I've learned over the years, no matter how much you feel like you're discovering, that discovery is always left with more questions than it answers.